Therefore, on a clear night, though we see stars of incomprehensible longevity, they are not immortal. But thankfully, we are. Therefore, we can be troubled on every side, but nothing can really separate us. These are our days, since all things must come to pass in their time. Though living in a time of commotion, stand in holy places and not be moved. Though living in a time of violence, we can have that inner peace that passeth understanding. The depth of iniquity that would be connected with the human family, their weakness and strength, the situation of all nations and their destiny, and he has made ample provision. Been sent here to fail. Sent here.